Welcome to the Colonial Life Arena in Columbia, where the number one South Carolina Gamecocks host the Tigers from Savannah State University.
Still tied at two after that air ball missed by the Tigers. Mitchell will try a three. Got it. Mitchell, 47% from downtown. Ibium, haven't called her name yet. Double teamed right away. Look at the soft touch. Wilson gets the rebound. The freshman puts it in for two.
It's very intimidating to deal with at 6'5".
Creates the turnover. Cuevas the beneficiary, and she will finish off the pass. Is Coates working in traffic. She'll finish again. Coates up top, looking for her mate, Ibium, in traffic, and Ibium finishes. Welch knocks the ball loose, comes out of there with it. All by herself, two. Mitchell off the dribble from 15. Gamecocks working a little clock here, looking underneath for Wilson. Oh, nicely done. Gamecocks get the steal in the backcourt. Sessions puts the shot up and in. She's fouled, count the basket. There's Ibium now. Ibium will finish around the rim. Averaging 9 points per game. It opens up for Welch, and she will finish. Oh, and Sessions stripped it away. Welch comes out of there with it. It's a 3-on-2. Welch will take it herself.
Smart.
Mitchell in traffic, rolls it in for two more. She's got 15. Ibium splits a couple of defenders, and a new career high for Ellen Ibium, 21 points. Coates will take a long one. Got it. Wilson with a chance in the paint, and she'll roll it in for two more. The freshman with 20 points, a new career high for the rookie. Play by Richardson, or rather by Young, leading the break, and then Wilson takes it back, looking for Coates underneath, and Coates will finish. The Gamecocks are over the century mark, 101 points, and the crowd likes it. Shot clock under 10. Shot blocked by Duckett. Gamecocks have it, leading the break. Ahead to Cuevas. Cuevas will roll it up and in. 111-49. South Carolina improves to 9-0 on the year. Their 24th consecutive win here at the Colonial Life Arena.